There's a corridor that leads into the night, where lonely disenchanted spirits glide. It's a vestibule that's void of love or light, and stifles every ounce of human pride. It's the hallway of misfortune, where so many hopes are crushed, left to lie discarded with the garbage and the dust. It's the chamber of frustration, where so many left to fend can't even find a sense of self, let alone a caring friend. So what are we gonna do to break the cycle? What are we gonna give to ease the pain? What are we gonna say to the ones along the way whose eyes call out, don't turn away again? We can go down on our knees and pray forever, but that won't put a roof above one head. The only way to help is through endeavor. So let's just give a little more and close the corridor instead. I believe that prayers do have a place, if only giving strength to those who serve. But the homeless situation many face needs more than simple, soulful, whispered words. There's a hallway of misfortune where so many hopes are crushed and left to lie discarded with the garbage and the dust. It's the chamber of frustration, where so many left to fend can't even find a sense of self, let alone a caring friend. So what are we gonna do to break the cycle? What are we gonna give to ease the pain? Along the way whose eyes call out, don't turn away again. We can go down on our knees and pray forever, but that won't put a roof above one head. The only way to help is through endeavor. So let's just give a little more and close the corridor instead. The only way to help is through endeavor. So let's just give a little more and close the corridor instead.